Right. Right. To all the guys watching this, don't believe what your last girlfriend told you. The size of that thing stashed in your pants really does matter. A whopping great handset like this might be great for watching movies and gaming on the go, but you already struggle to use it one-handed in those moments of need, which is why it's often smarter to have something a bit more compact, just like these great mini mobiles that we're about to recommend now. Here's a pick of the best mini handsets you can pick up in 2017. Sony Xperia Z5 Compact. This 4.6-inch beast might be much dinkier than its big brother, the Sony Xperia Z5, but it still packs the same highly versatile 23-meg camera, plus water-resistant design and capable Snapdragon 810 processor. The no-compromise specs and those fun, colourful aesthetics make the Xperia Z5 Compact one of the best mini-mobiles you can buy right now, despite being over a year old. And in fact, because of its age, you can now grab it at a much-reduced price of around 350 quid from some retailers. Sony Xperia X Compact. Sony launched its latest compact phone near the end of 2016, and like the Xperia Z5 Compact before it, this mini 4.6-inch handset is a compressed version of an earlier Sony phone, namely the Xperia X. You get the same mid-range Snapdragon 650 processor, which sadly means no massive performance boost compared with the Z5 Compact. But the performance is still smooth and battery life is as solid as ever, with some smart charging tech on hand to limit long-term cell damage. You also get Sony's latest 23-meg camera with improved low-light functionality. And that new laser-guided autofocus and improved image stabilization makes for some reliably blur-free photos, even when you're lurking in some nasty little basement bar. Apple iPhone SE. Apple might have jumped on the big phone bandwagon with the likes of the iPhone 7 Plus, but in early 2016, the Cupertino company took us back to the old school with its mini iPhone SE. Thankfully, although the dinky 4-inch dimensions were a blast from the past, the iPhone SE's internals are still bang up to date. You get the same super-powered Apple A9 processor from the iPhone 6S, which handles iOS 10 as well as you'd hope. Plus, that brilliant 12-megapixel camera captures sharp, detail-packed photos in any conditions. And that Retina screen is still as sharp as ever, offering gorgeous, crisp visuals. Apple iPhone 7. The iPhone may have grown in size compared with the old 4-inch models, but the iPhone 7 still packs a relatively demure 4.7-inch display. Apple's slim and light design makes it easy enough to slip into even super tight shorts, but the iPhone 7 is still blessed with premium specs, as you'd expect. You get the usual pin-sharp Retina screen with support for Apple's 3D Touch tech, as well as an all-new 12-megapixel snapper. That sexy camera tech can capture decent low-light shots and produce lifelike images in almost any conditions. The iPhone 7 is also the first Apple phone to boast full water resistance, so you can finally dunk it in your drink without suffering an embarrassing trip to an Apple store. Samsung Galaxy A3 2017. Samsung's latest Galaxy A3 is a 4.7-inch mid-range mobile that packs some great specs and features for a low £300 asking price, and it's just been updated for 2017. Not only does the new model boast the same slick design as before, but it's now fully water-resistant and comes packing a fingerprint sensor for improved security. You also get a very strong 13-meg rear camera and 720p HD visuals, making this one of the best and most affordable mini Androids of 2017. LG Spirit. If these previous mini mobiles so far have been out of your price league, then check out this affordable compact phone from LG instead. The 4.7-inch Spirit has some pretty unique features for a budget blower, including comfortable rear-mounted controls and LG's own NotCode security. Movie fans should be satisfied by the sharp screen resolution, and the 8-meg rear camera is decent for the price, with a pleasingly simple app to show your everyday life. Lovely stuff. For full reviews of all of these mini phones, check out recombu.com/mobile and don't forget to subscribe to the Recombu YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.